Hello, everybody.
Right this way.
Yep, right this way to the next episode of Barnyard. In the last episode, we did the whole 18 golf and did a little bit of job for Joey, getting 5 pieces of junk. Now we are here with the 3 Jersey cows. We're thinking we should clock up some serious miles tonight. Is that good for you? Leave it to me. So yeah, as I was going to say, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, even if you're just passing through, it's most appreciated. And let's do this. Tons of it. Yeah, what's on here? No, you don't. No, 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 don't see me. Don't see me. No, I'm not. You don't see me. You don't see me. Hold off. Saying that, I think. Oh, this is right here. No, I won't. I'm a cow. I don't have a license. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I don't know. I wasn't. Hey. Oops.
It's great.
What's great? Oh, guys, I don't get it.
I have to go for box. Why is this leave? No point in me being there anymore.
Mind the step. I was going to check with Pippa to see how far we actually are with this. Hey Pip, who's the Barnyard champion? Here are the current results. Mino, sir. Nice work, you're now in second place in the Barnyard champion table. You win a Gold Rush token. Thanks, Pip.
Later, dude.
I'm literally mean, those are literally the same points. Alright, what have I not got a star on in this game? Don't know. Can't think right now. I've got a star on everything so far. There's just one more game apparently, I'm not done. These guys always go. Let's race through Grizzly Gulch right past the junkyard. That's it. Unless you can hear your mummy calling. Sounds like more like yours, Eddie. Can we start already? Bring it on. I was like, oh, my arms went out and I pushed both away. As you can see, it's going to go to hell again. Oh god. Oh my god, I can't get past. I cannot get past. I can't. Oh my god, I can't get past. I cannot get past. Now I can. Now I've got a bar. So hard now. Catch his force. And we're up with the leader. Move out of the way, Eddie. No. I'm gonna do all that again. Oh, son now. Trying to be a smart ass right now. I was. Didn't really work in my favour. I'm gonna move out my way. I'm not losing a bike race. Oh my god, oh my god, he's gonna knock me off in that. I've lost. I'm trying to be a smart ass. Okay. Try again. I'm not. No, I am not losing this. Alright, let's just go for it. This is the problem is though, bug gets in your way. But first. That. I can't get past your fat bum. So you should be about here. And you got egg. You know, I'm 100% dairy. Maybe I'll use it. Oh, come on. I'm always excited. Come on. got the environment backside. Final sprint. Thank you, that'll do. Angry pond. Okay, I'll scratch right then. If I remember correctly, it's the metal detector of the pipes, isn't it? Water. So it's a dangly pond. We'll just go the long way around for nothing.
Let me know if you see any raccoons around the pond.
Pig says there's no water in his pigsty. I think we got a case of a raccoon sabotage. Can we fix it? Maybe you could get a metal detector out and follow the water pipe back to the pigsty. And you above a pipe, the metal detector will turn yellow. Of course. Da, da, da. I see one right here. You can't get up here. You should have made a detector. Oh no, I was just running out, see it. You know what, I was just running around looking for him. This is one round to confirm. It's much quicker. And there's the last one. Do we need a metal detector?
Good work.
Those raccoons are getting sneakier. But you fooled them this time. That's all for now. Anytime I give me gold rush tokens. Where's my bike? South Park Gate, okay. Channel again, I'm guessing. The last one. Well, I'm gonna get my star. Hopefully. Then I'll become number one party animal. Yes, you can watch. All three. Highest one now.
Can you help me fly again?
I'm ready for my greatest challenge yet. It's crazy, but it's my way. Let's do it. Oh boy. And rings, but do 90s every time. Final star. Ooh, the video is but 20 stars. I'm gonna go back to Pip, see what happens. Oh man, that was the best effort yet. You're one crazy booster pack. I couldn't have done it without you, my cow partner.
Be seeing ya.
Now who needs me? You mean the barnyard? Oh boy. Three Jersey kills, eh?
I'm off to a hen's nest.
Okay. Those three Jersey cows have agreed to put the chicks to bed, but I don't know if they're babysitter material. Do you think you could keep an eye on them and make sure nothing goes wrong? Let me do it. So it's me versus the Jersey cows. Great, okay. And then I've got my own party to go to. Long range shot. There, done. Come here, you. Want to move to me? Oh no, you don't. No, leave me alone. Ow. No. Oh. That's one thing, Dad. Oh my God! No one would get chick, do you? Come here. You know, rascals. No, don't. Start again. I'm a good babysitter. That's for sure.
Ain't you the sweetest thing?
I knew you were the best with children. Anytime, Hannah.
Well, goodbye then.
Did you pay me actual money? I'm in there anyway, so. Oh my God, stop calling me. Who needs me?
It reminds me of the old days.
I'm not gonna drive against you again tonight, Eddie. Forget that. Got a party to go to. Come as a party. I said, camera's about to die, so I'm just going to end it here. Oh, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button, even if you're just passing through. It's most appreciated because I want to have 1,000 plus subscribers. Because every time you subscribe, it proves that you want me to do more videos. You know, so with that, was then done. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.